Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Good morning guys. Today I'm going to be doing a little vlog or a day in the life of me. So I'm going to take you guys along with me with everything I do. But look, first, it like snowed a lot yesterday. So that's exciting. I like the snow. But so whenever I first get up, I just make myself coffee, so I'm gonna go do that with you guys. Okay, so now that I have my coffee, it's really good. I'm just gonna watch some TikToks and then I'm going to like brush my teeth and wash my face. So yeah, I'll see you whenever I go to like get ready for the day. Okay, I'm going to wash my face and brush my teeth right now. So yeah. Today is a pretty full day, I would say. I have a workout at 10 today. And then I have a private with Gianna at 1, I think. And then I also have dance and I also have to do school. And yeah, so let's go. Just got done with our workout, which was really hard today, so I know I'm gonna be sore tomorrow, but it's like 11:45 now and I have a voice lesson at 12:45, so in like an hour. And then after that I have a private with Gianna on Zoom. So yeah. Okay, so I just got to the studio for the day and I have a voice, my voice lesson is in like 5 minutes, so yeah.
Driving through the streets past all the lights. That's when we're safe, that's when we know we'll be alright. If we escape the city, no one has to care. That's when I know I'd follow you anywhere. Let's be alone together. Where the sky falls through the river, the last of the true believers. Let's get lost forever. Are you hearing me? Are you listening?
just finished my private with Gianna, and now I have to teach a private to some of the younger kids at my studio. So that's what I'm gonna do now, and I'll see you guys after.
Okay, everyone, say hi to the vlog.
Hi!
I have to go back to dance now, so I'll see you all when I get home.
So it's been a minute since I talked to you guys, but I just got home from dance, so I'm about to shower and then do some school, and yeah.
Subscribe, turn on post notifications, and tell all your friends to come watch this video. I love you guys so much. See you next time.